Hello and welcome to lesson 12. In this lesson, I want to finalize God's principles for wealth. And the topic of this one is giving thanks to God. God will make you to be wealthy and rich when you are somebody who knows how to thank Him for what He has done. When you wake up in the morning, you need to know how to give thanks to God, because when you slept, you didn't know what happened. God is the one that made you to wake up. So you need to know how to thank the Lord. That is what we call lifestyle of thanksgiving. You need to live the lifestyle of giving thanks to God for what He is doing in your life. Then not only that, you need to learn to praise Him. Praise Him and just worship Him. Sometimes to praise and to worship God, even when He has not done it, you are not only thanking God for what He has done, but you are praising Him for the fact that He is God. You are worshiping Him because He is your God. You know, you are worshiping Him for what He has done and for what He can do and for what He has not even done in your life. Learn to worship the Lord. You see, anybody can worship God when they have something, when their prayers are answered, or when they get what they deserve or desire. But you need to worship Him whether He did it or not. When you worship Him, irrespective of what is happening in your environment, then God is going to look at you and give you the gift of wealth. Wealth is a gift. Only God can give it. So this is God's principles of wealth. In the next lesson, I go into the next section. Another section is going to start in the very next lesson. So thank you so much. I'll see you in the next section and in the next lesson. Thank you and God bless you.